Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last. Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level. Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
Down. Time to rejoin the others. You know that light.
We have taken the courtyard!
Back there, somewhere. She would not escape.
We needed to block the entrances to cut off their reinforcements.
They will fight to the last warrior.
You're crazy!
I'm starting to hit knights almost as much as Viking.
taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting.
Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
All that was left was up. I need to buy Okuma time.
Arrows! Lift faster!
Got it! Orochi, go! Go! You've got this.
I couldn't risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her. Champion, keep going.
No one can beat my master!
Running out of castle to search. could hear knights killing knights. There.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield. Face justice.
I'll pass.
I had bound her. Now, I needed to survive.
Kill me if you can. Fight well. I will avenge my people! Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed it. Death waits for us all. A warrior, is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
I will not yield, not ever.
What you have done is unforgivable!
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Beauty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are. Is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. my people dead.
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.